Business email compromise is a type of phishing that targets organizations with the goal of stealing money or critical information. It's characterized by techniques used to trick users into believing they are interacting with someone they know or trust. According to the Federal Bureau of Investigation, since 2016, BEC has accounted for more than $26 billion in losses. And in 2019, BEC was the most costly type of cybercrime, accounting for 50% of all losses worldwide. Business email compromise attacks usually rely on spoofing or impersonation. Let's talk about what these attacks look like. In spoofing attacks, attackers may create an exact spoof of a user or organization that the victim has a relationship with. For example, an email may come from an infrastructure controlled by the cybercriminal, but appears to come from a legitimate person. In impersonation attacks, the attacker could impersonate a user by acquiring an email address that looks like someone the victim expects to interact with, or impersonate a domain by acquiring a domain that looks similar to the domain of a legitimate partner. Recently, we've seen these attacks evolve and become more sophisticated, combining existing techniques with credential phishing, account compromise, and external forwarding rules. Microsoft Defender for Office 365 provides comprehensive protection against BEC attacks by examining hundreds of signals from each email and leveraging artificial intelligence to block these emails before they reach the inbox of you and your users. To protect against user impersonation, you can configure impersonation in the anti-phishing policy. Let's add Megan, our CEO, and Jordan, our CFO, to the list of users to protect, along with the billing department of an outside vendor we use frequently. This policy will ensure that messages that impersonate Megan or Jordan, or messages that impersonate the billing address at our vendor, are blocked. To protect against domain impersonation, I can include the external domains I work closely with. The domains I own have already been included by default. Beyond the policies you configure, Microsoft is always working to prevent these attacks. Our mailbox intelligence feature uses AI to determine user email patterns with their frequent contacts. This capability helps provide personalized protection for each user by checking for legitimate and spoofed emails from those contacts. With spoof intelligence, Microsoft honors authentication standards like DMARC, and in cases where DMARC is not configured, Office 365 uses hundreds of other data points to create implicit authentication signals and determine if the message may be designed to deceive the recipient. Spoof intelligence is enabled by default, and you can review your configurations in the anti-phishing policy. Since your users are the last line of defense, we know how important it is to help them identify these suspicious messages and prevent BEC attacks. Safety tips in Office 365 can notify users when a message fails impersonation checks or when they receive email from someone they haven't interacted with before. In November of 2020, the FBI released a bulletin warning that after a successful compromise, BEC actors frequently establish reconnaissance from within the organization using external forwarding rules. Configuring these auto forwarding rules allows the attacker to monitor communications and learn more about the user or the organization. This is typically done to gather more information that can inform future attacks that lead to monetary gain. In Office 365, automatic forwarding is now disabled by default. You can review these settings in the outbound spam policy and further customize these configurations to allow for legitimate forwarding while blocking it for other reasons. With Defender for Office 365, you can configure alert policies to alert your security teams when suspicious email forwarding activity is detected. We've covered a number of ways that Microsoft Defender for Office 365 helps prevent business email compromise attacks, keeping your users protected and your business secure. Enable spoofing and impersonation controls in the anti-phishing policy. Ensure that automated forwarding is disabled and configure alert policies to alert your security teams when this behavior is detected. And remember to leverage safety tips and awareness training to educate users about business email compromise attacks. Thanks for joining me today. For more information about Microsoft Defender for Office 365, visit us on the web at aka.ms/defender0365.